وَرِجْلَهُ الَّتِي يَمْشِي بِهِ, and the leg that he walks with. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala becomes literally, he protects us and he literally guides us to that which we hear. So we hear only that which is good. He guides us to that which we see only that which is good. He guides us to that which we walk towards.